At least 5 people were injured following an explosion, which left 3 houses in Taman Cenderawasih damaged. The 9:45 PM incident is believed to have been caused by a gas leak. The Nibong Tebal Fire and Rescue Station was alerted to the incident at about 9:57 PM. A spokesman said when they arrived at the scene, they found the roof and wall of 3 houses damaged, similar to the effects of an explosion.